So back in the mid-90s when I was still doing traffic.
Might be a good day for cruising with the top down, but not if you're sitting in traffic.
I used to have to walk out onto the set from the traffic cave, which was behind the set. And this one day, I was really bringing it. I had a brand new suede skirt on, fabulous boots, fall is my best season. I walk out, wasn't paying attention, whack my head on the ceiling of the set, and knock myself out. Bill Weir had to run back there. The producers, and all you see in the live shot are my feet being dragged out from behind the set. I don't know where that tape is, but if anyone finds it, it's a gem. Seriously, you just see my boots, my two boots, getting dragged out.